And John Sawat used to call this our quiet corner, here at the end of the road, surrounded by chaparral, far away from the affairs of the world. A good place to find physical seclusion. But the problem is we can't stay here all the time. We have to go out in the world as well. And the trick is to carry the quiet corner with us. Now, you can't carry the place with you, but you can carry the skills that come from being here. Because you're hopefully while you're in physical seclusion, you're learning some mental seclusion, which means that when defilements come up in the mind, you don't hang around with them. You keep yourself apart. You keep yourself separate. You keep yourself secluded from them. That way there's a part of the mind that's always quiet. You've got a quiet corner inside. So even though the world around you may be buzzing, you don't have to buzz along with the world. When people say things, think of it going right past you. You don't have to bring it in. It's a tendency we have to, when people are out shooting arrows, we tend to catch the arrows and then stab ourselves with them. And then we get upset by the arrows. Why is that person shooting arrows? We don't notice the extent to which we're catching the arrows and stabbing ourselves. But when you can learn how to see that as you meditate, then you realize it's a lot easier just to let the arrows go past. That way you can live in the world and not have to be part of the turmoil of the world. Even though you have responsibilities, you find that if you don't create a lot of the issues that other people are trying to create around you, in other words, you don't cooperate with their creating of issues, do the work that needs to be done, there's a lot more time for the mind to be by itself inside. So think of this as having your quiet corner wherever you go. In Thailand, a lot of Ajahn Phuong's students use the image of having an air-conditioned room. When the weather over there got hot, that was the place she went to, the air-conditioned room. And the same's here. When things get hot outside, you can stay in your air-conditioned room. Your air-conditioned room has windows on all sides, so you can see what's going on. You're not running away. But you know how to create the conditions for well-being inside, and you maintain that inner well-being. That's your safe place. That's your cool place. That's the quiet corner you can take with you wherever you go.